sets are often limited to an artist, or an album, or a decade, or a style, or an era. Some guys from Connecticut had an idea that probably some other people have had at other times before, but they had it again, and came up with a mediocrely clever name for it, relating to the name of their band. During July 5th and 12th at Bryak in Bridgeport, Connecticut, Goose will be embarking on a new quest of movie and television show themed sets. From the team that brought you the 90s blockbuster hit Goosemas Battle of the Bands and the first two seasons of Taking Out the Trash, starring two-time Woody Award winner and eight-time nominee Trashbag Trev, as well as the cult classic Kiss Me When the Trash Bag Breaks, starring 1996 Kids' Choice Award winner Schneeble Beegans and two-time Woody Award winner and eight-time nominee Trashbag Trev, comes Netflix and chill. Come on over, baby.